When I became a ghost in your shadow.